Flexi Design's auto serialization feature makes it easy to quickly create a series of decals, labels, signs, or identification products. To start, you need a design that has one or more text fields that you want to make into a series. This first example is a hotel room sign that we need to replicate with different room numbers. To make the series, select the design and then go to the top menu, select a range, auto serialize. Next, click to enter the number of copies and select how many columns to create. Now click on the text field that needs to be replaced. Since we're doing a series of hotel room numbers, we only select the room number text field. Instead of selecting a data file, simply click Next. From here, you can manually enter each room number or, to save time, click the Auto Serialize button. Simply click the starting number and the increment step and click OK. This now shows the room number for each sign in the series, which you can click and change if needed. To create the series, click Finish. When you are done, you can send this to your RIP software or print directly to a laser engraver. This second example is a series of parking permit stickers that need a series of unique names, barcode numbers, and QR codes from a data file. The data file has a separate column for each text field that matches the fields in the parking sticker design. To use this list of data in Flexi, save the file as a tab-delimited text file. To start, convert the email address text into a QR code. First, select the text and from the top menu, choose Text, QR Code, Text to QR Code. In Design Central, change the barcode type to email address, then place the QR code into the design. Next, select the barcode numbers and from the top menu, choose Text, Barcode, Barcode 128. Then place the barcode into the design. Next, select the complete design and go to the top menu and click Arrange, and select Auto Serialize. To replace the correct fields, select the ones that match the columns in the data file. Next, add the data file by clicking the Browse button, selecting the file, clicking Open, and then clicking Next. Now you can review the data for each text field column and make any edits as necessary. Click Finish to create the series of parking permit stickers. From simple decals and stickers to more complex signs, Flexi Auto Serialization makes it easy.